Ready to maximize your human resource potential? E-Verify is a web-based program designed to simplify your employment eligibility verification process, quickly and efficiently confirming every new hire's eligibility for work. Employers create cases based on information taken from a new hire's Form I-9, employment eligibility verification. Cases are then compared to records available to federal and state governments to confirm employment eligibility. Here's how to create and submit cases in E-Verify. From the E-Verify homepage, click the drop-down arrow next to Cases and select New Case. Or you can click Verify Employee. You'll then enter the employee's information from Section 1 of their Form I-9. If you don't enter the required information in the appropriate fields, E-Verify will display an error message and prevent you from continuing with your case. If the employee provided an email address on their Form I-9, you must enter it into E-Verify so that the employee can receive notifications about the case. Otherwise, click the box next to No Email Address Provided. Once all of the required information is entered, press Continue. Now you'll be asked to indicate the employee's citizenship status. Select the same box that the employee marked in the attestation section in Section 1 of their Form I-9 and press Continue. You'll then be asked what document types are included on the employee's Form I-9. Click List A document or List B and C documents, and then select the document or combination of documents that the employee provided. E-Verify will then prompt you to provide additional case details. Enter the employee's first day of employment from Section 2 of Form I-9. If you're creating the case 3 or more days past the employee's first day, you must provide a reason for the delay. Select one of the available options from the Select a Reason for Delay drop-down menu. By choosing Other, you can manually enter a reason for the delay in the text box. Employee ID is an optional field for users who wish to assign an internal tracking code to a case. If desired, enter a unique identifier assigned to this case. Once you've entered these additional case details, click Continue. You'll have a chance to review the information you entered to make sure it matches with the information from the employee's Form I-9. If you need to make corrections, click Edit Case Details. Once you confirm the information is correct, click Submit Case. If you need more time to verify the information, you can select Save and Exit. You can locate the case later by selecting View Cases or Search Cases. If you no longer want to submit the case, click Close Case and the case will be closed without being formally submitted. Remember, for certain documents an employee presents, E-Verify requests images of both the front and back of some documents. If you are entering information from a U.S. passport or passport card, E-Verify will ask you to upload an image of the passport ID page and the passport barcode page. The file can be a JPEG, PDF, or PNG file, no greater than 4 megabytes. Once the case is submitted, you'll receive a response confirming the employee's employment eligibility or a notification indicating the need for further action. E-Verify. Confirm employment authorization with confidence.